To remove the LOM adapter, remove the top cover. Press the release button and then lift up on the cover latch. Lift the top cover straight up to remove it from the chassis. Remove the LOM adapter air baffle by squeezing the blue touchpoint tab and then lifting the air baffle straight up and out of the server chassis. Fully loosen the thumb screw that secures the LOM adapter to the chassis. Use the blue touchpoint handle to disconnect the LOM adapter from the system board. Slide the LOM adapter ports out of the rear chassis port holes.